Hey, I'm Becky Ford with M4G CrossFit, and today we are excited to celebrate the conclusion of our Made for Greatness Challenge in 2022. Why do we do this challenge? Let's start there. One, we do this challenge because of community support. We want to come together as a community at the beginning of the year to help establish our goals and get off on the right foot when we're starting this new year together. Second, we do this challenge because it establishes and it continues to maintain our culture that makes us unique. You're going to notice today we have three core pillars that make up our culture here at M4G. Those are empowerment, effort, and evolving. We're going to talk more about those as we go through our winners of our challenge this year. And the third reason that we do this challenge is to raise money for the nonprofit Wheeler Mission. Wheeler Mission is a nonprofit here in Indianapolis area that helps people struggling with homelessness or addiction. Let's talk about the challenge as a whole first before we jump into our winners. First off, as a group, we had almost 60 people participate and we raised over $3,000 for Wheeler Mission. So kudos to you all for raising that money. Every dollar that you paid to do this challenge goes towards Wheeler. As a collective whole, everyone lost together 110 pounds of fat. That is a small human. So 110 pounds of fat lost as a group. We lost 50% of body fat. So when we got those in-bodies, body fat percentages, overall 50%. And then finally, as a group, we had 20 pounds of muscle gained. So first off, whether you lost 1 pound or gained half a pound of muscle, we just want to say congratulations for all of your hard work and a very special thank you for saying yes to participating in this challenge as it helps us support Wheeler Mission, this local nonprofit we care so much about. Also need to give a special shout out and thank you to some people who helped make this challenge possible. We had multiple coaches and volunteers who helped facilitate seminars over the weekends. So we had seminars on different Saturdays ranging from recovery, mental health, skills. So thank you to all of those individuals who helped facilitate those different seminars for our challenge participants. And also thank you to our digital host. We had digital hosts who said, hey, I'm going to volunteer to help inspire people in our private Facebook page throughout this week. So thank you to those people who kept us motivated, inspired, talking to each other, sharing tips in our private Facebook group. Thank you to everyone for making this challenge possible. Time to get into the awards. We are going to start with our effort award. One of our cultural pillars here at M4G is celebrating hard work. It doesn't matter who lifts the most weight or who does the coolest gymnastic skills. What matters and what we celebrate is hard work and the effort we put in. When it comes to our challenge, we measure that effort in a couple of different ways. One of the key places we go to see our effort winner is looking at the Tribe app. So in that Tribe app throughout this challenge, you had the ability to track, did you stick to your nutrition plan today? Did you get enough sleep? Did you consume enough water? And throughout the whole course of this 6-week challenge, we go and we look at those points. We also took your feedback around effort as to who you saw working hard in the gym. Today, we are going to give out our effort award, and our winner is, from the 6:30 a.m. class, Mr. John Johnson. Here's what John's peers had to say about him. They talked about how John was very rarely missed at the 6:30 a.m. class. They could tell that his hard work was paying off. He was connecting muscle ups just the other day, making it look easy. And it's pretty evident that all of his lifts are going up as well. We had some folks in the evening classes who had not had a chance to meet John, and there were murmurs going around about who is this John Johnson character? Does he really exist, or is he a fake human that Tristan and Becky created to motivate us in this Tribe point tracking system? So John, congratulations to you. Your effort was so outstanding. People were talking about you even outside the 6:30 a.m. class because they're so impressed by your consistency and your discipline. So John, congratulations on being our effort winner. Oh wait, we actually have a surprise. We have our core effort winner, which is John Johnson. However, this year, we have to give out another recognition.
What?
We're gonna give a second effort prize based on your feedback and comments that we received through our member survey. We're gonna give a bonus effort prize to Miss Tiffany Goen. Tiffany started at M4G not too long ago, and when she started at M4G, it was her first day of sobriety. Since then, Tiffany has continued to show up, work hard during this challenge, really focus on her nutrition, being in the gym, and not only that, but focusing on her sobriety. We had multiple people who submitted Tiffany's name to celebrate the effort that she has put in. We're doing two effort awards, and you are our other effort winner. Woo! Congratulations to our effort winners, John and Tiffany. We've talked about effort, one of our first cultural pillars. The second one we're gonna talk about is empowerment. At M4G, it is so important to empower other people. Be genuinely happy and excited for other people when they achieve new feats, when they accomplish their goals, encouraging people in and outside of the gym. Our Empower winner is peer voted, and you all nominated over 13 individuals. I wanna stop here and say, if you nominated someone, and I don't say their name on this video, go tell them. Let them know that you nominated them and that you appreciate them empowering you and others in the gym. Out of those nominations we received, there was one clear front runner. Our Empower winner this year is Mr. Matt Grills. Here's what you all had to say about Matt. He's supportive, encouraging, and open. We appreciated so much what he had to share when he was our virtual host in the Facebook group, being vulnerable and sharing about mental health. Matt is truly someone who has evolved and grown so much since coming to M4G. It's been inspiring not only to see his journey, but as he has continued to improve and grow and do these awesome things, he just continues to be positive and encouraging and support all of those around him. And his influence is felt not only in the morning classes, but the evening as well. What other people had to say about Matt? They said they appreciated his vulnerability, his courage, and his honesty. We also had people talk about how it was so evident Matt was specifically reaching out and being intentional about encouraging and supporting others throughout this challenge. And finally, Matt always takes time to talk to people and talk about things that are meaningful and purposeful and really show that he cares. Matt, we could not be happier to give you our Empowerment Award this year. Congratulations on being voted by the community as our Empowerment winner. We've talked about effort, we've talked about empowerment. Finally, we're gonna talk about our Evolve winner. Evolve is the third cultural pillar here at M4G, and it really focuses on the piece around improvement. M4G stands for Made for Greatness because we truly believe you are made to be great. When we say that, we mean made to be a great wife, a great husband, a great parent, a great friend. And so when we talk about evolve, it's about much more than just evolving physically, but it's also evolving as a person. For our Evolve winner here in the challenge, we do base this off of the physical evolvement and how our bodies have transformed over these 6 weeks, but we also have some great comments from you all about our Evolve winner this year and how that person has become better and grown even outside of the physical aspects. Before we get to our specific Evolve winner, we have to share some great success stories and runner-ups. One of our first people we want to recognize are Tyler Wendell and Hannah Fogo. As a couple, they lost 18.6 pounds collectively. That's amazing. That's almost 20 pounds between the two of them. Our next runner-up is Lori Hastings. Lori gained 3.5 pounds of muscle, which is incredible. Our next runner-up is Grace Montgomery. She lost 3.7% body fat. Another runner-up, Eileen Cantrell. She lost 11 pounds and over 5% body fat. And finally, Stephanie Anderson. She lost 10.5 pounds and gained 1.5 pounds of muscle. All of these runner-ups, we wanna say congratulations. Your hard work is so evident. We hope you're so proud. And for everyone out there who made improvements, celebrate that. For some of us, we might only have improved a little bit, but that's more than zero. So thank you to everyone for putting in that hard work. Those Evolve runner-ups, if you see them in the gym, give them a fist bump, say good job. But we have to give our Evolve prize to one person this year. That is Kaylee Stinnett. Kaylee lost 9.8 pounds of fat, gained 5.7 pounds of muscle, and lost 6.6% body fat. Congratulations, Kaylee, for being our overall Evolve winner. As I mentioned, not only did you evolve physically, but we had so many great comments from folks about you that they were submitting around empowerment and effort. We had people talking about how evident it was that you were in here working hard, training, trying to make improvements. We had people talk about how encouraging you were to other folks, supporting them, cheering them on. Words that people used to describe Kaylee, we had mature, vulnerable, hardworking, someone who is friends with many people, and someone who is extremely humble. Kaylee, congratulations on your hard work and being an inspiration to so many of us, not only by your physical evolvement, but by your spirit and the person that you are. This year, like the last 3 years, has been so incredibly inspiring and powerful to see the hard work that our M4G community puts in to kick the year off strong, and most importantly, to support one another. Thank you to every single person who participated in our challenge this year. You did an awesome job, no matter if the change was a little or a lot, and we raised $3,000 for Wheeler Mission. That's gonna go to a great cause. We hope that you continue this journey of improvement, working hard, encouraging one another. It doesn't have to stop here. With that, we're excited to see you in the future. Make sure that you go and you tell those in our community who are doing a great job, tell them that. Share that to their face so that they know. Thank you all and happy 2022. Oh, I hate numbers. Do I need to redo the beginning? Hopefully I didn't look down too soon. So this is where I have to start reading. We also have Grace Montgomery. She lost, man, this is gonna be so hard, Kaden. And finally, Stephanie Anderson. Dang it, I can't remember all these numbers. Yes, this is why Tristan should have been here for this one. He would have remembered all these.